This is the first time I'm playing a character like Vidya. I've never played a character. It was very difficult for me to play a character like Vidya.
We are a part of a very evolving phenomena, which is content in general.
Jersey is the first film which I saw which was raw. So it was so overwhelming that I could be a part of that process.
Somebody wants to say, oh, web ka show kar raha hai. No problem. Somebody wants to say, TV kar raha hai. No problem. It doesn't matter what other people say. Am I excited about what I'm doing? Hi, this is Shahryar Kapoor.
And this is Mrunal Thakur.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hungama.
31st December.
Please watch Josie in theaters.
Mrunal, taking off from the discussion that we were having before Shahid came in. So he's saying that he has tasted success after 15, 16 years. Mm-hmm. And what we were discussing about Heather, for example. So somehow, many a times, the industry just, in a way, just conditions you that aapka jab, when you see that commercial success, that is the yardstick of your success. But the fact is, as you were talking about Heather, for example, and many of his other films, they are cult films and they will survive. Ask anyone, they have seen it.
Yeah.
So what is your definition of success vis-a-vis his definition of
success? Yeah, I've not given a definition of success.
Huh? Commercial success.
No, I'll give you an answer.
Commercial success.
But please.
So, yeah, look.
Let the lady.
Faridoon, I feel I'm really blessed to be entering Bollywood in this time. Because when I entered, people were congratulating me, saying that, congratulations, Mrunal, you're a part of a 100 CR film. I was like, okay, I don't know how to take that, but was my performance good? That's the first answer that I wanted to, thing I wanted to hear. Then as I started spending more time passed, I realized there were films which were making more than 200, 300 CR films, but you couldn't watch, like you literally have to keep your head, it's just an entertainment film. But I really feel after COVID is a blessing in disguise, people, the audience especially, have started, they like content-driven films. So for them, right now, the definition is changing. For me, there was, first of all, no definition. For me, it was just a matter of you need to deliver good performance. And I'm really happy that I'm a part of the movie which has performance involved. So right now, I don't really have to worry about commercial film hai ya artistic film hai. For me, it's a balance of both. So I'm just taking one, I'm learning also. If you ask me, Jersey, for me has been, there are many firsts. Like this is the first time I'm playing a character like Vidya. I've never played a character. It was very difficult for me to play a character like Vidya.
I always struggle with him. Why am I so mean to you all the time?
I was not, I was so mean to him and I promise.
Not Shahid, mean to me. That's what your character believes. You're right in believing that.
Yeah, so imagine Shahid, the person, I'm not that kind of a person and she's constantly being so mean and she's so
practical. She
had her reasons.
I understand your character more than I understand my character. Really. I'm like, sahi to bol rahi hai.
Yeah, but it was a situation aise thi because Mrunal has never been stepped in, she's never stepped into that shoe. So for me, playing Vidya, first of all, it was like my first time I was getting into that space. Involved getting first, Faridoon, I always had to audition for a film. And to be involved in the script, I used to be so surprised, kya main ye kar sakti hu? Like, am I allowed to be a part of this process? So that was a big deal. This Jersey is the first film which I saw which was raw. So it was so overwhelming that I could be a part of that process. So there are many firsts in this film and I'm really happy. I'm exploring. Right now, what I believe is, because I've entered recently, I just feel like I need to surrender to my co-actor, my director, my cinematographer, and I trust them. And getting back, I'm all over the place right now. Their definition, I don't understand what it is. I believe that there is always a good film.
Or a bad film. Right.
So I really want to be a film which where the conversation begins. And I feel like Jersey is the film where every father would, it will hit them differently. Because the journey, the way, the struggle, the kind of hard work he puts in order to raise a child. And trust me, it's not easy. So this movie is going to hit people differently.
No, definitely. All right. So so she is saying about the blessing in disguise as far as COVID is concerned and about the entire OTT space. You're one of the very few stars who has made the decision to delve into web show space. Why did you think that it is something that you want to do at this point of time?
Why not?
No, of course, why not? For me, it's as simple as that. Certain people are not accepting it. That is the
their problem.
Which is, yeah.
That's their problem. Is their loss, really? I mean, of course. My point of view.
Of course.
I feel that we're, you know, let's look at where we are. I mean, people, especially in our fraternity, only take examples of the past. You know, DDLJ mein aisa hua tha, aur Kahona Pyare mein waisa hua tha, aur Jab Bhi Met mein aisa hua tha, aur usme kaisa hua tha. Arey, but wo picture to dekh liya na logon ne. Why do you want to draw references from the past to make something for the new age audience? They've seen those films. They've loved those films, you know. So it's very important to recognize that we are a part of a very evolving phenomena, which is content in general, you know. The way content is being consumed, the way stories are being consumed, is evolving. You know, today the OTT platform has provided all of us
so much
work for the last 2 years when theaters were shut.
Right.
You know, it is the quality of work that you do. It is the process of that work that you engage with that defines whether you're a part of something substantial or you're just making money and counting your time and just, you know. So I think it really has to do with how you choose to do something. And there are certain stories that work better over 4 or 5 hours of footage. You know, you need more time to tell certain stories. And certain stories are meant to be told in a limited period of time. You know, so it's about making those choices and then working according to those, you know, reasons. I don't believe in this, ye bada hai, ye chota hai, TV aise hai, not at all, dude.
No, absolutely. Absolutely.
I mean, some of our biggest stars actually became more popular, like Mr. Bachchan or Salman, when, you know, they did Big Boss
Big
and they
Boss.
Did, you know, Kaun Banega Karodpati. I felt it added to their popularity because there was a certain section of the audience which was introduced to them in a very personal capacity,
right,
and that made them connect with them more. You know, so I think it's important to just do good work. I'm okay. I don't care. Somebody wants to say, remake hai, no problem. Somebody wants to say, oh, web ka show kar raha hai, no problem. Somebody wants to say, TV kar raha hai, no problem. It doesn't matter what other people say. Am I excited about what I'm doing? Am I looking forward to the people that I'm working with? Do I have the right reasons for making that choice? You know, because I made so many choices which were supposed to be the right choice and they were so bad for me that I got over that. You know, unfortunately, some people are still going through it. That things that they are doing when other people are telling them, wo chal jaati hain. So it's actually more confusing to be in that position.
Right.
Because then you don't know what you want to do. You're only going by what other people are telling you. It's far more fortunate when you make your mistakes, you learn from those mistakes, and then you take decisions that go in your favor. That's what makes you a man. You know, otherwise you're just listening to everybody around you. Where is your conviction? Where is your vision? Where is your personal, we all set out to, fulfill these dreams, right? I don't think anybody comes into movies because it's the most logical profession. We're fascinated by this world. We are infatuated by this world. We want to be a part of certain films that made an impact. See, because this job, it hits you here.
Right.
How many jobs hit you here? Very few. It straight hits you here, you know? So your connection with cinema is it comes from a place of passion and love, and it's all heart and soul and emotions, and you know, so you cannot come into this profession mathematically. Anybody who has tried to do it mathematically, it doesn't work for them. My uncle was an actor, my papa was an actor, my mummy was an actor, so I should become an actor. Most of the times it doesn't work out. It's a difficult journey. But I really want to be an actor because it's the only thing I am passionate about. Then you should become an actor. So it's that kind of job.
Profound, profound. Okay, you know, this is the first film where you're having this sort of songs that are being lapped up by the masses. And, you know, jisko kehte hain ki that chote shehron mein, har taraf, matlab ye gaane jo hain, ye bahut bade ho chuke hain aur film ke baad mein aur bade hone wale hain.
Unme teri acting bhi achhi lag rahi hai, logon ko tension mat le.
Nahi, I think acting to khair multiple levels pe hai. Multiple levels pe, isme koi doubt nahi hai. How is that experience for you when you are seeing these songs becoming so big, people are making reels, you are making reels.
This is my first film.
And enjoying yourself.
Jiske gaane bahut itne popular.
Exactly.
Tu reel bana rahi thi na, Meera was firing. See, at least she's doing something fun on Instagram. Do something. Stop always being busy. good.
She's making.
Yeah, and she plays
songs for you.
Yeah,
she plays.
But the songs are just breathtaking. Like every time I hear the song, it just something inside, like Mehram, it just ignites the fire within. Like you're doing something, you play that. You have a bad day, you play that song, and your mood is just.
And then what do you do, Mrunal? After the fire gets ignited, then what do you do? Huh? Where do you go?
Just perform better on set, no matter how horrible my day is, no matter how
road
trip 20 or 40,
I just use it.
So this is my first film where the songs are really appreciated, and I'm really happy that there is a difference, you know, like after Jersey trailer came out, the songs came out, people, someone called me Vidya, and I just feel like, yes, I was so excited, I was really happy. Yeah, I'm really excited. What else shall I
say? Yeah, I think that particular scene where she says, "Haan hai mere paas, lekin nahi dena mujhe, theek hai?" That's something.
She likes being mean. She abhi na isse dikha rahi hai ki main to badi achhi ladki hu. She really enjoyed being mean in the film. Maine dekha iski aankhon mein dikh raha tha, "Haan, jaungi teri band kya samajhta hai apne aap ko." Which is very good. Hame pata tha iske andar ek mean streak hai, isliye humne cast kiya isko. We knew these things. Hi, this is Shahid Kapoor.
And this is Mrunal Thakur.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hungama.
31st December.
Please watch Josie in theaters.